Metal Sonic.
It's like playing Sonic CD again. I thought I was not gonna get him. Sonic 2 ending again. Death Egg Robot.
Catch me if you can!
Frontal attacks will work! Find its weak point and focus your attacks you. There!
Ow.
I bet that's it.
Try to get
behind it and attack. All right. I will flatten you. You're not bad.
There we go. There we go. Gotta S-rank this man. I think when he does that, I could probably get behind him. Maybe, I don't know. But I don't want to die and find out. Oh, shit, everything just changed. Holy shit. God damn it. Oh, there we go. Why didn't you do it last time? Oh, you just destroyed it. Oh, I see. Hold on. I get it now. And then he hits it.
Try not to get caught in the blast or get hit by its
attacks! It's like a little complicated. Is that death? Oh. Oh, it just destroys everything. Well, he meant to do that. Ass. Damn it! I didn't hit him? What? Right here, right here. Oh, come on! That's so stupid, bro. What? Thank you. Oh, damn. It's more complicated than Sonic 2. Like, geez. Sunny side up. Yeah, definitely no S rank on this thing. Shadow time. Shadow the Hedgehog. Try looking at you too. Get that? Oh my god, it's gonna be... Jesus Christ, no. Ah, damn it. Hit him. Oh my god. Hey, did I get him? Again. Yeah. There we go. Beat him up. Right. Shadow boxing. Sonic, well, Perfect Chaos. Back to Sonic Adventure 1.
Use the platforms to close in on Perfect Chaos. There's nothing you can do from this distance.
Oh my gosh. Forgot I'm modern, something not classic.
Use the platforms to close in on Perfect Chaos. There's nothing you can do from this distance.
Get it. Oh, asshole. Made me die twice. Give me all your emeralds. You probably already had them. Perfect Punisher. Silver the Hedgehog.
First, stay calm and watch Silver's moves. When you see an opening, unleash your attack. When Silver picks up a car, it's time to make your move. Use homing attacks to close in on him.
Oh, that's right. Look at that. What the hell? Look here.
Cars move.
Ow.
Use
There you go, finally. That's it. I'm trying to get him.
Run across the cars to get your silver as fast as you can.
Take this!
Oh, they died in my face. Give me that S rank when I kick their ass.
A psychic knife! Jump!
That must have hurt. How you hit him so hard that you can't reach him with your boots?
Give up!
Ow. Get on my face. Give me that S rank. I want that S rank. Come on, Silver. Oh shit, ultimate move. He got hit by that too. Ah, damn. Silver got served. An S rank. No fuck with the music. Dragoon.
It's switching between attacking with its body and tail. Use boost to close in and attack its core.
Oh.
Here goes! Time for a change of pace!
Damn it.
Here goes. Time for a change of pace.
Not bad. Damn. What you doing, but you're missing everything. Oh my god.
Here goes! Time for a change of pace!
More time. Oh shit.
Take that. Not bad. Not bad.
What's that? Oh, okay, back to this.
Here goes. Prepare to be skewered.
Oh, shit.
Parallel attacks!
That's it. That should be it. All right, yeah, there we go. Boom, boom, dragoon.
I was supposed to beat you this time.
Ah, I'm sorry. I didn't get that memo. I beat you every time.
Damn.
No, seriously. We beat this guy every time. It's like it's our job or something.
Damn.
What's Eggman even doing here? I thought you said he'd been kidnapped by that big weird thing that sent us all to this place.
It's the big weird thing.
Getting stranger all the time.
You can now access and explore the next area. Oh, there you go. Treasure Hunter. Right, that's all their moves.